New at noon, what's being described as a major drug sweep took place in western Pennsylvania. We're hearing more than a dozen locations were raided in Mercer and Lawrence counties. It all started before dawn this morning. WKBN shot this video of DEA agents, Farrell police, and a SWAT team from Beaver County surrounding a home on Romer Boulevard. One man was taken into custody there. The U.S. Attorney's Office in Pittsburgh says we could learn more later today. So stick with First News for updates.